Hi Gators, UF's multi-factor authentication process is quick and easy, but what happens if you lose or replace your device? UF IT recommends adding at least one backup device to your profile. This way, you'll still be able to log into UF services even if you can't access your primary device. In this video, we'll show you how to add another device to your UF multi-factor authentication account.
To get started, visit account.it.ufl.edu. Select two-factor authentication management from the available services menu. Then log in with your Gator link username and password. After entering your credentials, you should see the multi-factor authentication page. To make changes to your account, select an authentication method and accept the request. Click Add Another Device. Now select which device you'd like to add. Options include a smartphone, tablet, landline, or a security key. If you have an Apple device, you can also use Touch ID. Once selected, click Continue. Follow the prompts and fill in the information requested. If you already have the Duo Mobile app installed on the device, click I have Duo Mobile installed. If not, download the Duo Mobile app from the App Store. Next, scan the QR code on the screen to activate your device. Once activated, you'll see the devices linked to your account along with options to receive authentication requests. Here, you can also reactivate or remove any devices from your profile. For more information on multi-factor authentication, visit it.ufl.edu/2FA or contact the UF Computing Help Desk for assistance.
Thanks for watching, and go Gators!